Also new tonight, charges pending against three people after a stolen car crashed through a fence on Chicago's south side. Joliet police had actually been looking for that Kia after a home there was hit by gunfire multiple times this morning. No one was hurt in that incident. That stolen vehicle was wrecked hours later at 73rd and Aberdeen, which is where those three suspects were taken into custody.